has some positive news in their latest report today. Nearly all counties now in our area are seeing shrinking levels of COVID-19 activity. While that is good news for us, statewide there are still another 8,000 new cases. 47 new deaths were also reported today. All counties, though, are still experiencing critically high case levels, even with that shrinking activity. You can find a full breakdown of that data on our website, wearegreenbay.com.